What's going on there, guys? We back with another one, and that did not take long at all. We have Paul George responding as he was on Twitch, I'm guessing. He was streaming, gaming, or whatever, and he was asked about Devin Booker's response to his question to Klay Thompson. For those that didn't see his question to Klay Thompson, we're going to play that again and Booker's response, and then we're going to show what Paul George actually said in response to that. Let's peep it.
You low-key a trash talker.
Yeah.
What's the favorite bar you dropped on someone in the league? I know Book, you gave him the...
Yeah, I was in my feelings, though. And Book was busting my ass that day. I was not where I needed to be. Yeah. You know, stuff doesn't age well. Now that it age well for me, like, I don't need to be flexing four rings, bro. Like, everybody know that. That's on Wikipedia. My game wasn't where it was at. And we all get insecure at times. I managed to admit that we all have our moments of weakness. So I'm not really proud of that one. Because I see Devin Booker, and I should be like, man, I should be proud of this young man. Yeah. Like, the work he's put in, he survived a tough regime in Phoenix where everyone's getting traded. He's playing for a new coach every year, but now he's a franchise player because he just kept working. So I admire the guys who have work ethic like that, you know?
And then we had Devin Booker saluting Klay Thompson for responding, not feeding into it. And then we had Booker saying, is that the answer you was looking for? Paul George. And Paul George was asked on his stream about this, and this is what he had to say.
My thoughts on Booker's comments. I mean, he didn't really say nothing other than, that's, is that what you wanted to hear? I don't really care. That's Klay's answer. You know what I mean? That's Klay's answer. I asked a question, Klay gave his response. That's Klay's answer. I don't know what that was supposed to mean. Sorry ass response, but I don't know what that was supposed to mean.
So that's one thing about this day and age, man. It's not gonna take long to hear it from both horses' mouths, how this goes. Maybe this ends here, but Booker's point is that, you know, he was trying to gaslight a situation and Klay downplayed it, and then he says that answer you want to hear. Now that could be viewed as an unnecessary response from Booker, because he said, you know, he remember what he did to Book with the four rings, which is actually true. You know, he remembered that, and that is one of the more notable things Klay has done, in part because Booker is very notable, but also, you know, he called out Jaren Jackson Jr. some of the things he was saying during the series against Golden State, you know, where they ended up beating them and Ja got hurt and everything. So looking at that, do I feel like Paul George was being messy? I don't know if that's enough to classify it as messy. I think that was just media work. At the same time, Book is like, why you bring my name up to try to get clicks? So that's going to be a thing that these players are going to have to navigate, and it's going to translate on the court. So it's a different era, right? Bulletin board material used to come from quotes in the paper, quotes to other media. Now bulletin board material is going to come out of players' mouths on their own podcast. I think that just shows you, you know, how far the game's come and where we at this point in time. But I want to know what you guys think about all this in the comments. You agree with Book or you agree with Paul George on this? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, peace.